One of the things we know it does is that it will spy on the best-selling products of small businesses on its site. It will then copy those products, create its own versions, and then give its versions top billing in the search results. So basically, it's mining all the good ideas and innovations of these small companies, copying it and using it for its own advantage. And a small company can't protect itself because it has to be on Amazon.